If you don't know anything about pasta, this is the one thing you need to know.
The natural engineering that happens around the shape is directly connected to the condimento or the sauce. When you eat buziate, all this pesto gets caught up in the coil. It squeezes out like a sponge when you eat it.
But handmade buziate and tumenia, the essential grain from which it's made, are both fighting for survival. I've come to Sicily, to the western tip of the island, to a town called Trapani, to learn from the last handful of people who are fighting to keep this ancient handmade shape and its grain alive.
Perché siamo qui?
Noi siamo qui perché noi di famiglia Drago coltiviamo tumenia in quest'area. Le piantagioni di tumenia erano in tutta la Sicilia, ma poi è stata una pianta abbandonata.
Wow. So he essentially brought this thing back to life from near extinction.
Adesso la tumenia viene consumata in tante parti del mondo.
So he's doing for grain what I'm trying to do for pasta. It's everything that surrounds this grain that makes it so special. It's something you can't put your finger on. It's the air, it's the water, the wild herbs. If you peel off one of these berries, just one, it's so sweet, it's so milky, I can literally taste raw pasta. When it comes to the shape, its ultimate success is driven by this. So I'm looking for a pasta maker that makes buziati okay. Only by hand.
Io non vedo l'ora di presentarti Benedetta.
E dove?
A Trapani.
Perfetto. A Trapani.
Trapani.
Andiamo.
In the center of the city lives one of the only pasta makers in Italy still making buziati by hand. And she's been making it since she was 6 years old. Nonna Benedetta, a third-generation pasta maker who's been making buziate for the city of Trapani for almost 50 years. She's a local celebrity because this is her shape. It's part of her DNA and the DNA of the region. And I want to learn everything she has to teach me.
So we're at Nonna Benedetta's olive ranch.
Ciao, buongiorno.
Ciao, buongiorno, buongiorno. Che piacere.
Piacere
benvenuto.
Benvenuto.
Facciamo un pasto?
Sì.
Ciao, signore.
Va, vado in giardino e torno.
Quanti grammi di farina?
Questo è circa mezzo chilo. Ci metteremo solo dell'acqua. Così. Con questo bastoncino noi lo adoperiamo per fare la busiata. Questo filo si chiama busa, che viene da un'erba che cresce in mezzo al frumento. Piano piano.
Sweetly. I love that.
Ecco fatto. Questo è il nostro modo di fare la busiata.
This is her way. This is her fingerprint. This is their DNA. Every single one is unique to the time, to the place, to the pasta maker.
Mia madre ha fatto questa pasta per tantissimi anni, fino a quando aveva quasi 80 anni. Tu vuoi provare?
Grazie.
Prego.
This is coming home with me. È brutto.
Sembra facile, vero? Sembra facile.
It's really difficult to even feel for me. I'm trying.
Tu lavori con la destra
sì.
Normalmente? E fai al contrario, vedi?
Ok. I'm a righty, she's a lefty. Nope.
Non ti riesce da quel lato.
Oh, wow.
Hai visto? Hai preso già la mano. Questo movimento.
It worked. Okay, so that's pretty.
Perfetto, dai, perfetto.
Perfetto. Anybody can make anything one time perfectly, but can you make it 10,000 times perfectly?
Okay.
Facciamo il pesto
trapanese.
Trapanese.
Trapanese. Allora,
abbondante basilico, abbondante, abbondante pomodori. Abbondante. I love that word, abbondante.
Anche questo deve essere abbondante.
Oh my God. This is as analog as you get, but with the complexity of something that's created by Michelin star chefs. Io ho fatto questo, è brutto.
No, non è vero.
I'm happy that she left him in.
E mangiamo?
Sì, per favore. You have to ask me twice. Poco?
Poco.
Poco.
Ok.
Va bene?
Va bene.
Grazie.
Grazie.
Buon appetito. Cin cin. Oh, man. It's so sweet. It's so nutty. Signora, questa pasta è spettacolare.
Grazie.
All I can say is this is what drives me in this amazing place, these amazing people.
Va bene. Cin cin.
My time here in southern Italy has been filled with so much warmth and love, and it's hard to leave. But my journey must continue. So I'm headed 900 miles north to the seaside town of Sori to meet up with a group of teachers.
Questo è l'impasto.
Farinosa, era brutta la pasta.
They're working together to save one of the world's most endangered handmade pasta shapes. Trofie.